Hi, my name is Erin LaPerry, and I am a development manager with the multifamily development team at Kettler. Today, I wanted to talk through some of the different steps our team takes during the course of a development cycle, where we take ownership of a parcel of land and, over time, develop and construct a beautiful apartment community. These projects are usually divided into four phases. The first phase is entitlement. This is often a long and collaborative process where we get approval from the surrounding jurisdiction. This process often includes rezoning, which is a regulatory tool that can determine how land can be used. Oftentimes, parcels of land need to be redesignated to allow for multifamily development. Depending on where the land is, this process can take anywhere from 6 months to a year, and sometimes even more. The next phase is pre-development. This phase often is concurrent to the entitlement, where our team studies the land and starts the design process. We start by generating a vision document that takes into account how we want our community to look and feel and how this project will differentiate from others in the market. Placemaking is one of the most important focuses of the work our department does. We want to ensure we're constructing a community that anyone would be proud to call home. We give the vision document to the design team and then work collaboratively with them to ensure the vision is achieved and is within budget. This phase can be anywhere from 1 to 2 years. The next phase is construction. Once we receive entitlement approval, all our permit approvals, we have a lender and then an approved construction contract with the general contractor, we begin the construction process. Our wood frame communities can take 18 to 24 months to construct, while concrete high-rises are 24 to 28 months start to finish. During this time, our department interfaces with the construction, marketing, accounting, design, finance, and operations teams to ensure what is being constructed adheres to the drawings, the budget, and Kettler's high standards. Towards the end of construction, our department also oversees the install of the final pieces that really make our community special: the furniture, artwork, accessories, fitness equipment, and package storage, for example. The final phase is project closeout. In this phase, we monitor completion of all project tasks and adherence to all jurisdictional proffers and requirements. We ensure a successful transfer of all plans, specifications, and warranties to our operations and asset management teams. We also ensure our lenders receive all documentation as required by the loan documents. Taking a project from start to finish is one of the most gratifying parts of the work we do, and we are very proud of the many communities we've helped to construct here at Kettler. And that is the basic life cycle of a Kettler multifamily development project. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.